friends, welcome to Shaheen's kitchen. Today I am going to make a form of pickle, or you can say it's a side dish. It is very tasty, made with chillies. So come and have a look how to make it. This chili is not very hot and we can have it with daal, rice or even with roti parathas. It tastes great and you can store it in your fridge, and when you don't feel like eating some vegetable, this is the right thing. 4 to 5 teaspoons of oil heated. This is chaat masala. This is mango powder, 2 to 3 teaspoons. You can increase or decrease this masala according to your one's choice. This is salt. And this is cumin. Crushed cumin, 2 teaspoons. Mix all these things well. And cut chili from the center, make a slit and fill all your chilies like this with this masala. Don't fill too much because while preparing it, it may get burned. We will put after our oil is hot. Just pick one of it. Yes, it is hot. Put one by one or slowly put down all the chilies together. Fry it like this on medium to high flame for 1 to 2 minutes. The skin will start changing its texture. This is a bit hard. Now I have covered it just for a minute. And now remove the lid. You can see the skin, it is done. Sprinkle this masala. Mix it well. And put out the flame. And this is lemon juice of 5 lemons. You can increase the amount. They should be dipped in this lemon juice, and now you can easily store it and enjoy it with your meal. Nimbu Mirch Achar is ready. Enjoy it with your meals and please let me know, have you prepared it and liked it or not? Bye.